Impedance of components. Let's recap what we now know about voltage and current in linear components. The impedance is the general term for the ratio of voltage to current. Resistance is the special case of impedance when phi equals zero, reactance the special case when phi equals plus or minus 90 degrees. The table below summarizes the impedance of the different components. It is easy to remember that the voltage on the capacitor is behind the current, because the charge doesn't build up until after the current has been flowing for a while. The same information is given graphically below. It is easy to remember the frequency dependence by thinking of the DC, zero frequency, behavior, at DC. An inductance is a short circuit, a piece of wire, so its impedance is zero. At DC, a capacitor is an open circuit, as its circuit diagram shows, so its impedance goes to infinity. Parallel RLC circuit example. A 1K omega resistor, a 142mH coil and a 160UF capacitor are all connected in parallel across a 240V, 60Hz supply. Calculate the impedance of the parallel RLC circuit and the current drawn from the supply. Impedance of a parallel RLC circuit.